Welcome to Today's Woman. Today's topic is the importance of communication in business.
Hi, I'm Rosalind Boone.
And welcome to Today's Woman. And we have a superwoman here today. We have the beautiful, wonderful Michelle Rostein. Hi, Michelle.
Hi, Rosalind.
How are you?
I'm fantastic. Thanks so much for having me. Oh,
you're welcome, babe. She's always fantastic. For those of you who don't know, and there can't be anybody in the world who doesn't know, but Michelle is the founder of Balloons with a Twist. And in fact, she started it in college.
Yes, I learned how to make balloons in college, and I loved it so much, I decided that I wanted to start my own company, so I moved to Las Vegas to do that.
Well, that's incredible. So you moved to Las Vegas, what, as a 23-year-old, you said?
Yep.
A young girl straight out of university?
Yes.
Well, there you go. So she's had running her own business her entire adult life, and I think that's just extraordinary and very, very successful. And so she's volunteered to give us some tips today on effective communication in business. So what are a couple of the things that you've found really important in business?
Well, I think it's really important to listen to your client. When a client calls on the phone, instead of trying to push my own agenda on them and sell something that I want them to buy,
yes,
I try to really listen to them and listen to what their needs are and then give them some creative ideas.
Oh, that's great. So with Balloons with a Twist, for those of you that don't know, what Michelle does is she just transforms these spaces and venues into Disneyland and all sorts of crazy things with balloons and girls with balloon dresses on and that sort of stuff. So are you also the creative force behind Balloons with a Twist?
So I have an amazing team.
Ah.
So I know how to make balloon animals, and I've
yes.
made balloon animals for a long time, but my team has gone far over beyond anything I could ever imagine. So they're very creative, and we come up with a vision, and they execute it.
So in communication and in business, because what we're talking about here, which is a little bit different to what we've talked about with some of our other wonderful women, in this situation, Michelle is in a very creative environment. So it's not hard, black and white, right? So when your client communicates with you then, how do you actually get their idea out of their head? And then how do you give that to your team?
So what we try to do is we try to talk to them about color schemes and what they vision for the event and what they're trying to convey, what they want to leave the client with, what they want to leave the people that are attending their event, the feeling they want them to have. So, and then we have them, you know, look at the internet. The internet's amazing. You know, we have them go through the internet, find ideas, pictures, things that invoke that kind of feeling.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then we try to recreate it with balloons.
that's incredible, because that's something that some people wouldn't think about.
Yeah.
And that is that to get your clients to find images that sort of represent the feeling, because
right.
feelings are really hard to communicate.
Absolutely.
Yeah, unless you're telling somebody off, right?
Yeah.
In which case it's pretty easy. But okay, well that's great. And what about with your creative staff? So they're accustomed to looking at all these visuals. You know, how do they communicate back to you?
My team?
Yes.
So my team, they're just amazing creative individuals. And
do they draw what they're thinking about?
Or well, a lot of them are like, you know, artists. They're
yes.
balloon artists. They're face painters. They're, you know, balloon decor specialists. So they're just really artistic people. So, you know, I'm strong on the business end.
Yes.
And they're strong on the creative end. So together, it's a pretty powerful package.
But it obviously works because you come from a creative background.
Right.
So you speak creative.
Yeah.
As well as business.
Yeah.
Is that right? Okay, well, that's pretty amazing. I mean, lots of people would like to speak creative and business. Yeah, I think that's fantastic. All right, well, I think that's brilliant. And so what Michelle has given us now, which I think is a new insight, is that if you're in the creative industry, the best thing to do is to be creative about it and get your client to maybe pick up images and talk about, get them to pull out pages, get them to go to Google, and help them to sort of communicate with you what they want so you can give them what they want.
Exactly.
I think that's fantastic. So before you leave, is there anything exciting that you can tell us about that you're doing at the moment?
Yeah, I just started a new website. It's called Master Calendar Las Vegas.
Master Calendar Las Vegas.
Yes, yes. So I'm involved with a lot of different charity organizations here in town. I sit on the board of directors for multiple charities in town.
My goodness.
And so I thought we needed a calendar of events. So it's a calendar of all the nonprofit galas, fundraisers, 5Ks, for all the different charities in town. And so that's
fantastic.
Trying to get all the different charities to kind of work together and support each other and have a calendar, event conflict calendar.
Yes.
And so that everybody knows where to go this weekend and every weekend.
I think that's fantastic. It's an initiative. It's something that somebody had to do sooner or later. And of course you did it.
So I thought we needed it and so I just did it.
Excellent. Yeah. Love it. Yeah. All right, thank you very much, Michelle.
Thank
and we'll talk to you again soon.
Absolutely.
And thank you. Bye.